Sri Bhanga Bhati High School. Today my topic is polynomials and factorization. Algebraic expression. An algebraic expression of combination of variables and constants, either plus or minus or into or divided by, is called algebraic expression. What is a polynomial? Polynomial, an algebraic expression involving variables with non-negative integral powers, is called a polynomial. Variables, a variable which can take different value is called variables. Polynomials are classified into two types. Polynomials are short terms. A polynomial having only one term is called monomial. Binomial, a polynomial having only two terms is called binomial. Trinomial, a polynomial having three terms is called trinomial. Multinomial, a polynomial having one or more terms is called multinomial. Based on degree, linear polynomial. A polynomial which have degree 1 is called linear polynomial, quadratic polynomial. A polynomial having degree 2 is called quadratic polynomial. Cubic polynomial, the polynomial have degree 3 is called cubic polynomial. Degree, it is the highest power of the polynomial, is called degree. Thank you.
ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేయవా, రాసుకుంటే వెళ్ళిపోదు కదా.
Passed by the following as linear, quadratic and cubic polynomial. This is quadratic polynomial because degree is 2. Binomial can have at most 2 terms. True. Every polynomial is a binomial. False. The binomial may have degree 3. Degree of polynomial is 0. Degree of zero polynomial is undefined. Pi r square is a monomial. Thank you for giving this opportunity.